of fistula in anode. This is a recurrent fistula. This is Dr. Sachin Gupta. In this case, the patient was previously operated for a fistula in anode in Ludhiana. For that, he got a recurrence, and we perform a digital fistulogram in this. And after this digital fistulogram, you can see the dye. Here, the dye is inserted into the parenchyma canal, and you can see that there is a two communication of the tract in this fistulogram. One extended up to sacroiliac joint, and another one goes up to the rectum. You can see the spillage of dye, and dye goes up to the rectum. So in this case, finally I approached with the technique of partial fistulectomy followed by Sharsutra ligation. As this tract going up to anorectal junction, and you can clearly see in this, especially to lateral view, you can see the tract here. It is clearly seen, it is going posterior to the coccyx also.